The latest version of the Paladin self-propelled howitzer has been received by the U.S. Army. Namely the shipment of the 155mm Mitsubishi Paladin M109A7 self-propelled batch which had been received by the 82nd Field Artillery Regiment, 2nd Battalion. To improve combat capability and maintain the Army Armed Brigade Combat Team, ABCT, the old Paladin M109A6 vehicle was replaced by the new M109A7 howitzer. M109A7 is the latest howitzer in the BAE Systems M109 family of vehicles, the main indirect fire support system for ABCT. It uses the main weaponry and cabin structure of the existing Paladin M109A6, and replaces vehicle chassis components with modem components that are common to Bradley vehicles. The improved chassis structure provides the ability to survive and greater similarity with existing systems in ABCT, reducing operational sustainability costs by replacing obsolete components. The United States Department of Defense, and BAE Systems announced in March an agreement worth around $339 million for the procurement of 48 sets of M109A7 self-propelled howitzer, SPH, vehicles and their partner, ammunition, tracked CAT, M992A3, carrier, ammunition, spare parts and includes post-delivery support. Quoted from the defense blog news site.